Well, hands on CPR only does have two steps to it. One, call 911, and two, push hard and fast in the center of the chest, going along with the song, Staying Alive. It was in early October when I witnessed the sudden cardiac arrest when an 86-year-old man fell off his bike after biking 4 hours straight. And out of over 100 adults at the event, only one person knew CPR. So I knew that more people need to learn this important skill, so I reached out to the community and taught them.